point.
Oh, you know, I love to be the part of the YMCA, and it seems just like a family. Mm-hmm. You know, all the different family members, they talk with each other, and I'm so happy to help with the parents. And when the kids, they enter in the room and they say, oh, go give a, the parent, they tell to the teacher, go give a hug to Ranjina, oh, they make my day, oh my goodness, they come so quick and give me a hug, oh my goodness. I'll just tell them it's a blessing for me.